Saint, my plans for the Jack. Uh-huh. She'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look-see. Take a look-see.
Wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. The night promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking.
All we have here belongs to us. Dig.
That's wrong. You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. No food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
I want to know what we're... in this region.
Tactics! Very clever. Woo-hoo. The hotter balloons, the big pointers, floating all around like... they'll use my SCOTUS voice to scroll and spy.
Balloons.
Yes, yes, SCOTUS boys got them all around to spot their prey.
Show me one. Thank you.
Oh, no, my eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy. All blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
Buggy? Dune Topper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good dog.
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sire. I'll steer her safe.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, how are you doing? Sorry, just noticed you there. Only just started it. Only got it yesterday.
No, you leave him alone. Dinky D's a friend. He's not for eating. We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Dinky D, and keep these savages at bay.
I'll put something together.
Good, I'm glad. I just like big open world games.
Now stay.
Dinky D, it growls and sniffs. It holds fast to a powerful scent. If the threat of
Right, that's good. I wasn't sure since I started this, you're the first person I've chatted to. Thank you. Where was it? What's down there? So, alright. Guess you have to do it there, but how the hell? Doesn't look like it. Or is that the tank there? Ah, found it. Thank you. Just kept on going to the wrong side of it. Yeah, don't worry, I'll probably forget next one I come across.
Jade, best make good on our deal.
That's what I'm looking for.
Can't call for him now.
If we're gonna build this, Jack, we'll need to lower the threat. Stock up on scrap.
Yeah, good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Skroda's hold is weak.
We'll see.
That's not good. Got no ammo.
Is it one of their scarecrow abominations?
I'll deal with it.
For God's sake. Never mind. Yeah, I'll get there.
Stock up on scrap.
Yeah, good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Scrota's hold is weak.
We'll see. Keep an eye on the car.
Thank you. orders. What happened to you, bro?
Let me try that again.
No more, boy.
Finish him. He can't. Do something.
Back in a minute.
Hello.
Nice try.
Sorry about that, just had a scam phone call. Be lucky to get 300 quid out of my account for an iPhone. Ain't got that much in my account. Nah, it was an automated message. Press 1, and that is when they will charge you the £300 that they said they've already charged you. Press 1.
Scarecrow! The beast is multiplied!
Shortland! Oh no, have I gotten that view? Get out of it.
Letting all that scrap just drive off.
What the bloody thing is it?
As you wish. But hurry back. This is prime pickings for raiders, vultures, scavengers, and murderers. See? Behold, they come o'er the horizon.
Crying out loud. On and off since about, I think it was January, February. It says double tap any one of them. That's better. Any sniper ammo? do I know? Because I picked up some ammo.
There's gotta be a weakness.
Well, that was good. It's the thing, Hazy, can you see how many followers I have? Because according to my thing, it's been stuck on 5 forever.
Stock up on scrap.
Huh? Good plan. We should venture to the south, I think, where Skroda's hold is weak.
We'll see.
What do you want us to do?
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like.
Right. So you've taken it up one man just to spy.
Some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
We don't. I don't. None of us don't want you here.
I guess this place is gonna go belly up.
Pardon me.
Destroyed! open!
Surprises.
around here. There's nothing here.
Truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Right here.
future, I'm glad I don't run these convoys. No, it's not healthy transporting crude oil or guns. Bless your sacred carbs, and we're rolling again. lot of them. She's ailing. I'll cure her.
I think I'm going to call it a day for now. Because I've got things to do, unfortunately. So, if you're back, I will see you again.